Image from the CCTV at Enniscorthy Golf Club. Members of the Wexford Golf Club are furious as teenagers are stealing golf buggies and joyriding them around the course in demolition derbies, causing thousands of euro damage. There have been 6 incidents at Enniscorthy Golf Club since December, and the club has released CCTV footage in a bid to identify the culprits. The latest incident on April 5 saw youths take 2 buggies for joyrides on the course before crashing them into each other. The buggies belong to members of the club and have been damaged, and there are fears the trend is spreading to other clubs after a Carlow club was also targeted. Enniscorthy Golf Club captain Tim Morrissey said the first incident happened in December. They tried to get buggies on the course the first night but failed. They came back again a second time and managed to get them on the course, and they've done that each time they've come back. They're basically young joyriders in golf buggies. We have a tee box on hole 6 which has a 2-foot drop. They have been driving off that. They ran out across the greens and into a bunker. They ran into a gate one night and out through a sheep wire fence which borders a neighbor's field another night. It's basically demolition derby type stuff. CCTV footage of the most recent incident shows 2 individuals with hoods get into a buggy and smash it into bins and crates before reversing it out of view of the camera. They then drove it onto the course. They have come back 5 or 6 times. They have done considerable damage to buggies out on the course, ramming into each other and crashing them into things. They've gone across a couple of greens. Luckily, they haven't caused too much damage to the greens, but you could easily cost 2,000 euros or 3,000 euros to a green tearing it up. The buggies themselves would be 3,000 euros or 4,000 euros to buy. One buggy owner was unfortunate enough to have it taken twice. After the first incident, club officials found a large battery-powered lamp along with a legalized cannabis flag and a blue backpack given to parents after they leave a maternity hospital. It is suspected the joyriding began after youngsters who had been lamping rabbits in the dead of night spotted the buggies and decided to try to take them. Mr. Morrissey said while the youths may have initially thought it was just a bit of fun, the repeat incidents have made it more serious. The club has installed new CCTV and floodlights to cover the area where buggies are kept. Many members have also removed their buggies from the premises while others have been locked up. They can't really do a lot more now. Buggies which weren't secured are gone, and the 3 or 4 left are chained so they can't be taken. Gardaí from Enniscorthy are also now patrolling the club regularly in a bid to catch the buggy bandits. The club are also hoping that putting the CCTV out there will deter the raiders from returning in case they're recognized. We put the video out there and hope that they realize someone might know who they are and they won't come back. Meanwhile, it has emerged that youths targeted golf buggies in Boris Golf Club around 30 kilometers away on one of the same nights that Enniscorthy Golf Club was targeted. It is unclear if the same people were involved or if word had gone around and started a trend. Mr. Morrissey said it was believed the youths targeting Enniscorthy arrived by foot, so were unlikely to have traveled 30 kilometers away the same night to go to Boris. Anyone with any information is asked to contact Enniscorthy Garda Station at 053-924-2580 or Enniscorthy Golf Club on 053-923-3191.